below the earth or gas. But when the beauty describes an outer part that is physical appearance, some people looks ugly but they are very brainy and intelligent. We are not supposed to judge a person by their physical appearance. So brain and beauty is not related to each other, because a person looks innocent or very ugly, or but their intelligence grows more a lot. They have more ability to speak to others, to express their emotions or speech. But beauty is just a physical appearance. Even though a person looks gorgeous or very beautiful, but their inner feelings may be not so good like others. So, according to my opinion, beauty is not related to you.
But then there's a proverb, face is the index of the mind. So, how do you? What you think, it reflects on your face.
Yes.
So how do you tell me that face does not
reflect? Some people, when we speak to them, we can judge a person by their face appearance. Whatever they think in their mind, we just can see their understanding. So that they are thinking something wrong on us or good.
Okay, but there's another proverb as well. Never judge a book by its cover.
Yes. So, you should not judge a person by its physical appearance. Even though they are very high class, they have a physical appearance like that. But their inner feelings or inner thing will be bad on the person's
character.
So we should not judge a person by their physical appearance. You should have a community with them. You should
communicate.